Hello, I'm Matt Guff from House.com, and this is a 2019 Utter Element Rocker Snowboard, an online freestyle deck for beginner to advanced level riders. It's pretty similar to the Arbor Element Black version, but it's actually just upgraded a little bit with the core, the base, and the top sheet. This is the rocker version, which is a little bit more loose and playful than what you find in the camber version of the exact same board. And it features a 3-year warranty and a mountain twin profile shape. The reason I say that it kind of feels like a twin board is because inside the contact points, the board's stance and socket radiuses are centered. So when you ride it this way, it's gonna feel the same way as when you ride it this way. The thing that makes it a mountain twin or a directional twin style board is that outside the contact point on the nose actually has 1 centimeter of extra length. So if you ride deep snow, it'll help the nose to stay afloat a little bit better than the tail would, but you can still ride it switch, which is really great. There's a profile shape called Parabolic Rocker. As you see, it kind of teeter-totters back and forth. It'll have a loose appeal overall, and the Parabolic Rocker is great because it has a gradual rocker to it. It's a little bit more rocker in between the feet, and then gradually mellows out when it gets to those contact points. So you'd be less likely to catch because those contact points are actually raised off the snow. It does have a little bit stiffer than your average feel and flex rating of a board. It's about a 6 on the 1 to 10 scale, 10 being stiffer, 1 being, of course, soft. The cool part about this is that there's still a good amount of structure in the tail when you're flexing it out. Like when you're exiting out of a turn, it still feels a little bit more loose, but it's not going to like totally give away. And that's the same thing when you're landing. If you take this thing in the park and you land a little bit offset, there's still enough structure in the nose and in the tail that you're not going to completely loop out if you land a little tail or nose heavy. There's a 3-year warranty again, which is great because these things are built strong. They're designed in California, of course, and they're manufactured in Dubai at the SWS facility, one of the greatest facilities there is for snowboard manufacturing. The wood core is actually the double barrel light, and the cool part about this double barrel is that it actually has 2 strips of bamboo down the center line of the board, which gives the board a lot of longitudinal snap, and that's where kind of that structure comes from, but it still allows the board to twist torsionally. Combine that wood core with 2 different styles of glasses. It's actually called a mixed glass. There's triax on top, which gives it a little bit more torsional strength, and then biax on bottom, which gives it a little bit more of a loose feel. Those combined together, it actually has a really good blend. A lot of boards that have triax glass seem to be so stiff torsionally, and a lot of boards that feature just biax can be kind of loose when you're at high speeds. The Arbor Element with that glass, with that core, and then the American Black Walnut top sheet actually gives a lot of good strength, especially when you're exiting and entering into turns. You're not gonna get a lot of chatter, even though this does have a rocker profile shape. The base in the regular Arbor Element, this one actually is sintered, not extruded, has a good amount of structure to it. It's been factory waxed by Wind Wax Works. There's a 360 wrap steel edge and a 360 sidewall. All the way around this board is a sandwich construction sidewall. Actually makes it actually very strong. And then one of my favorite things about the deck is the grip tech edges. Sometimes when you're on a rocker style board, it's hard to initiate contact points because it's already in this pre-curved shape. So when you put a little tilt on it, there's not direct really contact underneath your feet. That's not the case with the Arbor Element. It has grip tech. It's a combination of 3 different side cut radiuses with unblended zones that protrude the edges out just slightly underneath your toes and your heel to grip on firm snow. The side cut radiuses are really great too. There's a smaller side cut radius in between the feet for smaller cross under carves, and then larger ones on the nose and the tail for those big sweeping cross over carves. This is a rad deck. Again, it's kind of a resort style board, a little bit more than a park board, of course, but you can still ride in the park because it feels the same way riding switch. You can set the stance back and ride really deep snow, and of course you can dip into the trees. This is a great deck, pretty much a quiver of one for anyone from beginners to advanced level riders. This is called the 2019 Arbor Element rocker version, and you can see it at thehouse.com by selecting the link below. Feel free to leave a comment or a question. Let us know what you think of this thing here. Subscribe to the channel there, check out more vids there, and hopefully I'll see you guys on snow. Peace.